Why is you taking a picture of me? You don't take no picture of me. I will press charges against you.
We're going to confiscate your camera if you take a picture.
Excellent.
I'm just coming out. We just had the notification that you were out here, so we were just kind of curious.
Okay.
I know we had a couple people say that they thought that you might have taken pictures of their cars. I don't know if that's the case or not. Just some people were just, they just didn't feel comfortable with it. So, I'm Mike. How are you doing, sir?
I'm pleasure. My name is Matthew.
Matthew, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Not here to stop you. We understand you have the right to take photos and things like that, but we just did have a couple of concerns and we just wanted to make sure that maybe if you can, some people were complaining about the cars. I understand if you're filming the facility, we understand, but some people are just a little uneasy about their vehicles, but you still have the right to do that as well.
I understand what you're saying. I appreciate your concern. I want to sincerely thank you for your improvement, because as you may know, I was here once before and I got a completely different reaction. Seems like you guys have spoken to your security team and straightened a couple of things out.
Absolutely.
All right.
Thank you, and well, we appreciate it.
Yeah, and I'll just be honest with you. You guys passed the test, so I'm going to be on my way in a couple minutes.
Okay. Well, thank you very much. We
all
appreciate
right.
it.
And I'm not interested in anybody's cars. I'm interested in whether you guys respect the First Amendment.
Okay, absolutely.
All right.
Thank you very much.
You have
sir.
A great day now.
All right.
All right, take care.
We can do this all day. You're not taking pictures here.
Not here to stop you. We understand you have the right to take photos and things like that.